The U.S. Supreme Court said this morning it will not weigh in on Brendan Dassey's case. Dassey, a central figure in the Netflix series Making a Murderer, which profiled Stephen Avery and the death of Teresa Halbach in northeast Wisconsin. Dassey's lawyers claim he's borderline intellectually disabled and was coerced into giving a false confession. They wanted that confession thrown out in a new trial. Now, they can still try to get him a new trial, but this time they'd have to convince a judge that there is new evidence that warrants one.